day for football, and we're looking forward to the game. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical and technical analysis, it's Stuart Robson. And with kickoff just moments away, we really should be in for a magnificent occasion. Stuart, you're expecting? He's in behind. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Well, difficult angle. Good try.
Well, he took a chance there, and you have to say that was a great effort from that position.
So the initial 11 for the home side. Alisson begins in goal. Trent Alexander-Arnold starts with Ben Chilwell.
Oh, they're in here, Derek.
I thought that.
Needed to get there and did, but still the possibility. And the corner.
I now have set up. I forgot that if the passing forward would be offside, I think he'd be offside.
Who can they pick out? A really meat and drink to the keeper under the circumstances.
We're having a little bit of a kick clash with the goalkeeper.
It's with Sanchez.
Move! Shit.
I mean, let's face it, when Messi is on the pitch, you cannot take your eyes off him. What do you think he'll offer in this game, Stuart?
Well, the best players can play in tight areas, and he can certainly play in tight areas, in and around the box. His creativity is excellent. Playing little one-twos, balls round the corner, linking up with other teammates, just to have that little bit of penetration. He's going to be key to breaking down this defence.
Jack Grealish. Now Paul Pogba. Oh, big chance! The pressure was high, and they could be in here.
How did that go in?
And a goal! Just what the fans wanted to see. The ideal way to begin.
How did that go in?
Well, as we see it again, he was never going to miss that, was he? That's a really simple finish in the end.
Invincibles get the ball moving again. Can they find a response now? A lot of forward thrust here from Ronaldo. Now, what can he do from this excellent position? Oh, what an opportunity!
Well, this is really poor defensively. Just look how exposed the keeper is. He's got absolutely no chance there.
Well, a second goal for the
team. Oh, my God.
Oh, in with a chance. Still possibilities. Under real pressure defensively, will they pay the price? Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out any sign of danger.
Missed him. Shit. Shoot at your back line, please.
That's how to rob them of possession. Ronaldo. In with a chance. And offside. Grealish, aim towards Ronaldo up the back first. Well, it was a menacing attack, but tidied up. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Cabral.
Sometimes I can just connect really well.
Careless in possession.
Shit.
Pressing. Cristiano Ronaldo. And he's in. And danger still. And second time around, he scores. But the keeper left to wonder what his defenders were doing.
Well, as you can see, the first save is a good one, but they can't react quickly enough to the second ball. The keeper's a bit unlucky, really.
That's what we've got.
Is this going to be a thrashing? 3-0 now.
Well, yeah, you've got Cristiano Ronaldo running in inside the morons.
Another goal! Oh, the lead grows to 4 now! A rampant display!
That Syrian team is
sorry,
I didn't see your comment.
He just goes
for
power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
I just picked it up because it was on sale on Steam. Since it came out, but I just had a chance to pick it up because it's quite expensive at the time.
Grealish. And in with a real chance. A goal!
You have to ask, where's the defending? The keeper is completely exposed, but he still had to finish it, and he did it really well. It's a good goal.
And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. Dele Alli. And he's broken free. And how about that for a save? Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that.
Check down. Will do.
Well, you won't see too many better saves than that.
Okay.
It was just brilliant.
Effective challenge. Oh, what an opportunity. And still danger here. But wait a minute, that is offside.
Is it for...
Ibanez inching towards the interval, and it's going with home advantage. Stuart, as always, very keen to get your take.
Well, what a totally dominant performance this has been so far.
Cristiano Ronaldo in with a chance, surely, and this time it's in. Fabulous goal, and just look at the celebrations.
Oh my god, just something
wrong. Well, here's the replay, and that's the perfect outcome. Right into the corner and in off the post. That's a very good goal.
The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match.
Shit.
Well, that is how to run at defenders. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Shot attempted. And a really powerful effort, but just over the top. And a poor ball. Given away by Ronaldo.
Hi, Tattooed.
Keeper was called upon and delivered.
Well, he's so good in those 1v1 moments, and he's proved it yet again.
Now we're inside the final 10 minutes in this one. A real opening now. And in! Oh, yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal.
Same. I'm going to the gym tonight, so I can't
Well, as you can see, he beats the defenders so easily with a change of pace, and then it's a decent finish. That's a very good goal, you have to say.
Who do they want me to serve? So I'm going to finish this draft. Probably work a little on my ultimate team and then pop off.
And he's in. And he's on the goal and made it a hat-trick. Absolutely unplayable today.
I mean,
what a
we scored two last week, so.
Well, as you can see, he gave the keeper no chance there. He looked so confident, didn't he? That's a cool finish.
Oh, I do, but I'm using it on a lower level.
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the credits for the fact that they've kept going and going.
Which I know it's not ideal, because
and beating the defender. Oh, big opportunity! A goal here, giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it.
See, before you joined, I was having to genuinely work by passing and like.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender.
I was actually having
to create space for himself. And once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique.
Bit.
What an emphatic finish that is.
Yeah. I was actually having to work for it. Now they're just kind of switching up again.
And Fernandinho comes up with the goods.
Go, 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 go.
Grealish. Oh, this is looking promising. Plays it back. Superb block. The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order. And wasteful from the Invincibles. Vinicius. And continues his run. And there goes the final whistle, and the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome. And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player, Stuart Robson. And we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. Stuart, your expectations?
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here.
Well, it could be on for him here. And a goal! That is a very bright start.
The funny thing is, I know, because I've set the draft to this, I can't put the football team.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace on the counter-attack. They were so quick to break out from their defensive positions, and when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
Well, back underway, is there to be a response from Bucks here? There needs to be. Pogba, might be a chance here. And still an opportunity. Oh, chance taken! There is opportunism for you, but a disappointed goalkeeper.
Well, when you see this again, I think the goalkeeper's very unlucky. He makes a good initial save, but the ball comes off of him, rebounds straight to the attacker, and the finish is excellent.
Wow.
So, 2-0 now. Grealish. And that will play Chamberlain.
Geronimo!
Having to take on the shot. Oh, a superb save!
Match him, give
it. Pogba has options. Shot attempted. Another goal! And surely there's no way they can throw this away! Absolutely dominant!
Well, as you can see, he hits this with so much power, but just look at the follow-through. So athletic. That's a dynamic strike.
Is this going to be a thrashing? 3-0 now.
I love that I'm playing Norwich City, who are in the Premier League.
Tremendously strong in the tackle. Ronaldo. Now Paul Pogba.
Is this keeper doing
an
anything?
Exceptional performance this! Four to the good now!
Well, here it is. 1v1 against the keeper, and the outcome was never really in doubt. He never looked like missing that.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Ronaldo. And he's broken free.
This keeper is awful. This Norwich keeper is awful. Hi, Luna. Hi.
Well, as you can see, he gave the keeper no chance there. He looked so confident, didn't he? That's a cool finish.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Super tackle and they've won possession. Can he convert?
Impressive. He 6-2.
Messi with a corner. And the no-nonsense clearance.
Oh, shit.
And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. But after that fantastic effort, for a throw-in. It might be on for them. And gobbled up with ease by the keeper. And he's made headway. And
he's getting cocky.
Ronaldo. Keeper did his job to begin with. Well, getting in the way. Superb save. Played over. And he's headed it in.
Nice, thank you. Hope you have a good rest of your shift, thoughts have.
Well, here it is again. It's a good delivery from the corner, but the finish is so easy. He's given far too much time and space. He doesn't even have to jump. Poor defending, you have to say.
Well, it's an out-and-out pasting. 6-0. Not a very good challenge, and he skips past his man. Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of that performance.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create...
Looking for, and he's come up with it.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
10 minutes left for play. Untidy on the ball.
What am I doing?
Not a great pass.
Okay, now.
He's going forward well here. He made it look simple, really. Now, Punk's have it again. Really closing him down.
Steven Ronaldo. Steven Ronaldo.
Nicely timed tackle. And he might be through here. Oh, and it goes! Sensational strike! And now he deserves to celebrate! Jack Grealish. He's in with a chance. And
press the wrong button.
Well, if he gets this wrong, a penalty and a sending off. But he was spot on with his challenge.
Well, taking into account all the stoppages, 3 minutes to be added on. Firing it in. Tremendous block. Well, credit to him for trying it. Didn't miss by much. And there goes the final whistle. And the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome.
Well, Derek, they were the better team all over the pitch. We saw good individual performances. We saw an attack which was always threatening. And they played really well.
13 goals.
Jesus Christ.
Won't come closer than that. So unlucky not to take the lead there.
Good tackle. Dele Alli. A truly magnificent start. An early goal in the game. Just what they were hoping to produce.
Well, here's the replay, and just look at that power. That's almost unstoppable. That's a great strike.
The Wanderers get the match restarted. Let's see if they can square the game, having conceded. Cristiano Ronaldo. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. And simple for the keeper. And the press is on. Another good tackle. And in with a real chance. And it goes!
This is making me feel quite well.
Fire fashion and looking very comfortable here.
Well, he wasn't going to waste this chance. 1v1 against the keeper, and he slots it away with great confidence. That's a good finish.
So 2-0 now. Pogba! A smart stop here.
I'm definitely going to play with a harder.
Messi with the corner. Goalkeeper's ball.
Definitely
going to
play with
a
harder. Just got the choice after the for the next draft.
Ronaldo and a fantastic diving save.
See, this keeper's back is actually saving shit.
Fired over by Messi. Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. It might be on for them. Superb block. Ronaldo!
How?
Finishing from one of the world's best.
Well, this is a brilliant strike, as you can see. He hits it with so much power, the keeper had no chance. Fantastic finish.
This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. And he could really get at the opposition. And that's a very good parry. Messi. Oh, magnificent from the keeper. Fantastic stop. And a throw in it's going to be. Gives it a go. He succeeds in clearing it. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Mane. And a goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
Pogba.
Well, the keeper deserves a lot of credit. That was a fine save, wasn't it?
Crossing opportunity. And a goal kick will be next. Textbook closing down, and now they're on the attack. Pogba.
starts off with that cross into the box, just begging for a teammate to get on the end of it. But I think the keeper has made a mistake here. While it's a decent finish, it shouldn't go in at that near post.
Wow.
Good.
Wanderers couldn't hang on to it.
It's not Wanderers, it's Liverpool.
A goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans.
Well, just watch this again. A change of pace, a change of direction, and a decent finish. That's a very good goal.
How can he take them on and beat them? And let's give credit to the defending. Could be a chance to break here. Grealish. Can he play it in? Well, the danger is still there. Is it going to be? Oh yes! It's got in!
Okay, how did that do it start doing? How did that start doing replays before I actually scored?
We're underway again. This game very much over as a contest.
I'm just trying to practice crossing in, so we'll use it last couple of seconds.
Danger
game,
here
so.
As he runs at them. Ronaldo at the ready. Well, the bar can be the goalkeeper's best friend. Well, not hard to read that pass. Grealish. Ronaldo is at the far post. In it goes! But it will not stand. Offside, Stuart.
Well, it looked close, didn't it? He certainly thought so. He's making that clear to the linesman now.
A very good tackle. He's in here. Ronaldo! Magnificent finishing from one of the world's best. The referee's verdict is 3 additional minutes. Well, he likes to run at them. Making sure it didn't get past him. Oh, big opportunity! And the keeper more than equal to it. And a short corner, let's see. And there goes the final whistle, and the home fans are going to be happy.
I suppose Ronaldo didn't get for that goal alone.
Well, no stopping him.
Ow! My shoulder is not good. I should not go to the gym. Oh! It's because I've got like spaghetti junction of wires down here. So then if I knock one of them, everything goes. That's why I let my camera and my mic fall over all the time. Watch it be like bronze pack. Oh, okay. Come on, see what we get. Oh. The Premier League team. I am yet to call it. Do I have a Premier League centre back? It's a shame that I love you and you don't feel the way I do. Who's to blame? The Cupid is before his arrow. Is it too much to pass? selling a few, then I can afford a slightly better. I'm not going to put it in armor, but I'm just going to do one more. Okay, so I should have enough to get semi decent centre back. Premier League centre back. Virgil van Dijk. Oh, okay. I'm staring at it like it's not finished. Ow. We've got ourselves a squad. So, up you go, fella. I'm gonna see. I'm not gonna sell them. But. Should we see? I'm trying to go. These are players I'm never going to use. I've got this quick selling three players. In theory, I should be able to afford Harry Maguire. And trust me, that's the last transfer I'm going to do. Chelsea market. Really, centre back. two new centre backs. I think we'll work quite well. So if you think they play with England together, I mean, you know what I mean. Let's just take him in just to fill the squad spot. For now, that's such a solid BPL squad. I think next we're looking to replace in the left back. And maybe the striker. Maybe the striker after that, but right now, it's not a bad squad. So I'm going to do a, I'm going to build a draft that I'm probably going to play off stream. I'm going to change it to amateur. Hit amateur. Try 4-4-1-1. I don't really tend to use it. Let's take him out. Right, so I like to start from goalkeeper. That's probably one of the worst things you can do, but... Oh god, I'm going to have to take Forster just for the fact that he uses EPL and English. It's a good link. Oh, okay, we'll take Barry, because Premier League. Take Giovanni for the English link. I'm saying that like he's at the side of a... Where is he from? Okay. Come on, give me some good players, please. Oh, God. Take Alaba. This is bad. This is bad. Take you for the Premier League link. This is awful. You for the Premier League. Okay, well. Yes, please. Yes, please. Oh yeah, I'm improving, My immature ass, what was hilarious. I'll take Rafinha because it's just a cool, it's like a cool card. Calvert-Lewin for Premier League link. Okay, we're getting there, we're getting there. I'm gonna take that because it looks cool. Well, that's probably the worst thing to do, but... Oh, I didn't see the 85 shit. Sure.
throw the, none of these players help. Take that one just because of the card. Oh my god, I've got so many left mids and left wings. I need some helpful left wing. Left back, sorry. There we are. Just wanted a bit of cam. We need Corona in the team. Take Alaba as well. Or Forster. Probably the best I can go right now. Not a bad squad, you know. Cool.